Firefighters put out a house fire in Cedarburg. You can see them douse that home with water here. A neighbor says she spotted the flames and ran to help.
And I went running across the street, and there was a gentleman on the bike path, biking this way, and I was screaming to him, their house is on fire, because I felt like I couldn't get there quick enough. And we both kind of met in their front lawn and just opened their door and was yelling, your house is on fire, your house is on fire. And they came out.
The neighbor says several adults and children were inside at the time. No word how it started.